Hello guys, and welcome to the channel Numerology with Julian, and today we are going to talk about the secret meaning of the angel number 757. Now, if you keep seeing the 757 whenever you go and it keeps appearing to you at the most random moments, your guardian angels are behind us. They are trying to catch your attention because they have something important to tell you. Do not ignore these numbers because they can potentially change your life. Your guardian angels urge you to reflect on your own life, thoughts, and emotions because the meaning of angel number is related to them. Now, keep seeing the 757? Listen carefully. When you keep seeing this 757, the divine is asking you to focus on your wisdom and intelligence. It highlights of the importance of knowledge in a person's life and how you should never stop learning. You will often see angel number 757 when you're feeling inspired and craving for something more exciting. You feel like you're doing it's not challenging or creative enough for you, and you're not learning anything new anymore. When this happens, your guardian angels are the first to come to your aid. The world is a big playground, and you should go out there and discover what truly makes you alive. Now, the meaning of the number 757 seeks to inspire you and achieve more and not to be boxed in by what you think are your limitations. Remember that with the right encouragement and plenty of hard work, there is nothing you cannot achieve. The angel number 757 highlights the importance of learning and education. The more you know about something, the less it becomes scary and intimidating. Always be learning and never stop being curious. Remember that learning is not comfort in the four walls of the classroom. The most important thing that you will learn about life will happen in the real world. You will learn that when you get your first job, have your heart broken, suffer your first rejection, or lose somebody very dear to you. Like they say, experience is the best teacher. The more you experience life, the better your view of yourself and the world becomes. When you keep seeing the 757, your guardian angels want you to stay persistent and determined with your goals. There will be many stop and starts, detours, and dead ends, but keep going because you will find other roads that will take you to your destination. This is actually very similar to the appearance of the angel number 46. Remember that anything worth having will be harder to achieve, but when you truly want something, you will never stop or give up on it. The angel number 757 appears to you to remind you that you have the gift of leadership. You command the respect of your peers and the admiration of your superiors, so use this to your advantage. Don't be afraid to take the challenge and step up your game. Know that your guardian angels are with you to give you the wisdom and assistance that you need. Challenges can be very scary and intimidating, but you don't need to be overwhelmed by them. You just need to take a step back and evaluate the situation. Now, the meaning of the 757 when it comes to love. There is a lot of wisdom to be gained from the angel number 757, especially when it comes to love, mainly because the angel number 757 speaks about the need for understanding. Love is one of the most complex feelings in the world, and nobody can say that they are an expert at it. Each kind of love is different, and every love story is unique. But all these kinds of love have the capacity to hurt, disappoint, anger, and frustrate. For this, you need to have the gift of understanding so that your love will be flourished and your relationship will grow. And you keep seeing the 757. It is a sign to forgive and come clear with the person that you love, keeping secrets and that potentially hurt them with your relationship, and it will just not work. Sometimes you need to be the most difficult thing to prove shows how much you love a person. The angel number 757 is reminding you that a relationship that has a lot of secrets will not be happy at the end. So do away with secrets and just love freely. The meaning of the angel number 757 also speaks about discernment. In love, you need to listen to your heart and your mind and what the signs are telling you. Sometimes love can cloud your judgment, and you need to see through the fog to make sense of things. The angel number 757 will appear to you when you need to start thinking clearly about the person that you love and you are in a relationship his heading. Your guardian angels are encouraging you to be more open to signs that you show up. Don't be afraid to listen to your instincts and make changes that will bring about more love and personal satisfaction. The angel number 757 meaning signals a positive news and is on his way too, making the revealing changes if your life and allowing yourself to fully grow are now paying off. Now, when you keep seeing the 757, it also encourages you to focus on your marriage. This means keeping promises, staying true to your marriage vows, fighting temptations, honoring your partner, and doing everything in your power to save your marriage. Now, the hidden meaning behind the angel number 757. The meaning of number 757 indicates important life changes. There will be plenty of new opportunities that can bring you closer to your goals, and there will be new beginnings that will help you start all over again. The angel number 757 reminds you to be resourceful and to think of your feet. Many surprising turns can be expected, so be creative and imaginative. Angel numbers are an indicator that your guardian angels are watching over you and are guiding you through your days. If you feel like life is constantly struggle, then just ask your angels for love and support. Now, do you always call on your angels for help you on assistance? Share this video. Now, four unusual facts about the angel number 757. Angel number 757 is a number of wisdom. By showing you this number repeatedly, your guardian angels are trying to pass on the message to you. Almost another thing, the most significant of these messages is to focus on your personal intelligence and knowledge. Here's what else you need to know about the angel number 757. Number one, you need to stop your learning process. Take angel number 757 as a sign for you to continue adding to your knowledge. Your wisdom is the most crucial quality you have to live into your best life. Number two, do not confine yourself to the limits that you think have been placed on you by society. Always seek knowledge and education, as this is the key to success. Number three, be showing your angels number 757, you are also being signaled to work hard towards what you believe in. Stay determined and focus on your goals and keep going even if the road seems tough. And number four, you were gifted with remarkable leadership skills. All you need to do is take charge of your own life. Okay guys, so this was the meaning of the angel number 757. If you like the video, please give me a like and remember to subscribe. Please tell me what is the number that you've been seeing the most, and I'll see you on the next video.